Oh, it's great. You know that when you look the kids and they want to be like you, they cut the hair like me, they want to do it skills like me. Everything. I see my son, look, he's 10 years old and he want to look like me. And I say, you have a long way to do it, to be like your father. But you know, it's a pleasure. You know, the future is the kids. I have four and I wish him there all the best. And when I see the kids around, for example, now Dubai, and they come to run with me and they turn and say, "Siii!" It's make me feel happy because, you know, they recognize my effort, my dedication, my hard work. And I'm proud, you know, when you see some stuff like that, you make you proud. And this is give me motivation to carry on and to continue to do it, my job, and play football, enjoy the people, the fans, and everyone. Well, for me, I have to be honest. To play in the stadium empty, it's boring, in my opinion. We respect the players, all that protocol, and the health is the most important, of course, but I don't like it, to be honest. I do it because, first of all, I love football. My passion is always football. I play for my family, for my kids, for my friends, for the fans. But I don't like it, to be honest. It's so weird to play without. I like when the people boo Cristiano. When I touch a ball, they woo. I like it. But I don't have more. So I change for that when I go another countries and then like other players more than me, they do it. Cristiano, woo. So I'm motivated with that. But it's not good. And I hope 21 they can change that rules and see the stadiums full of people because the passions without fans is nothing.